What's up, world? It's your girl Giselle back with another video. Today we're gonna do 100 layers of socks challenge. And if you know the channel, make sure you like, subscribe, hit the notification button, and if you're watching this video and you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. It does not even cost anything. Just please subscribe. It only takes one second. And stay tuned. Alright guys, we're in our family room and our mom is about to throw the socks to us. And we just have random socks in this basket, a lot of them.
A lot of socks.
Like a lot. Some of them are not mixed. Mixed. I don't know. You have to find the one that fits you first.
Well, you got to have a strategy, don't you? How do you think it works? You think if you put on big ones first and then tiny ones, it's going to work?
No, because it's okay. Going
to
get tinier.
So
tinier than big because his...
You don't have to tell me that.
He's not telling you anything. He's just saying what he's saying. So you do whatever you feel like, buddy. All right, let's get these socks on the ground, guys.
Hurry up!
All right, nobody said go, so put them back. Nobody said go. Nobody at all. Guys, did you hear anybody say go? Nobody heard that. Exactly. All right, so stand up, guys. Put it down, Gary. We're going to count it down. All right, you guys excited?
No, I'm not. I just know.
I said, are you excited?
Yes. Kind of, and yes.
Why? Are you scared? You think you're going to lose or something? Yes. All right, guys, so we'll get this started in 3, 2, 1.
I don't have socks.
And you can just do 1 foot too. We don't gotta do both. Is it only small socks? Try and bigger socks here.
Okay. 11.
You blow my mind. You blow my mind. It's crazy.
Okay.
You blow my mind.
13.
So.
14.
No.
15.
That foot going.
How much big socks are there? There's no big socks. Oh, I found a big one. I can't.
yourself. No,
is it
no.
Make sure you like, subscribe, hit the bell, cash your button.